Blood pancakes is a dessert served in Finland, Estonia, Sweden, and Norway. What do you think the ingredients are? I mean, it's called blood pancakes, and if you think it's because of the color of the pancake, then you are wrong. It's actually made of whipped blood, typically reindeer blood, water, flour, and eggs. The pancakes are usually served with reindeer or pork meat and lingonberry jam.